Sick. Sick. Let's go save Professor K.
Cool.
Oh! Ah, fell short. Jumped too early.
Nope.
I just killed her. Oh, yeah, sure, why not? The sights of Tokyo line.
Hey, listen up, the golden rhino's over here! They in here! Listen up!
They in here!
I'll keep broadcasting as long as I can! The golden rhino's brought in some sort of strange looking machine! What is that thing?
That is a strange looking machine! Shut that damn thing off! I'm coming for a K. I shouldn't call him that, that'll make him sound like he's a serial. Whoa! I'm pretty sure that's not meant to be the color scheme of this section. Oh, that's strange. Still, I mean, it's not like the game's crashed. Ah. Oh, goddamn! Alright, that's one. Ah, shit! Get back on the ramp. Haha! Alright, that's the last one. I won't give Cube any more shit. Oh, I should be able to spray the other one, it was close enough. Make it a good one. Oh, shit! Oh, I'm missing all those spray cans on the left. Okay, dude, see when you return. Oh crap, you! Alright, get off that just for a bit. Ha, they can't attack me if I'm not on the rails. Ha ha! I said fuck. I broke my own rule. See, I know self-control. Gotcha, you evil behemoth. Oh, I have to be on. Oh, damn! I ran out of cans! There we go. Ah. Oh. No, don't zap me, no! I'll just stay here. No, I won't. Come on, get. You got the inner side. Oh, I'm coming for you. Oh, it just had. Ah, oh, damn, I thought I could get over that. Come on. God damn it. Yep. Oh. Come on, keep it up. There you go. There you go. Whew. Did it. Is that a question to Aiden or to me? Boom. Boom shakalaka, go to the strange looking train. Streamer. Ah, I'm Australian.
I'm from down under.
Oh, look, water. Oh, she gets me. Oh, he showed his face.
Konnichiwa, ni hao, and good evening. This is DJ Big Gouji, bringing you a special broadcast of supreme culture. Rokkaku Bonsai Radio!
Uh-oh. We sat in big trouble. Oh, this is what he was talking about, yeah. That's right. It's pirate... Well, it's not really pirate radio, but it's pirate radio because he's taken over ours. The boss battle with him is real trippy. All the floating, like, billboards and rails and stuff.
The name is irrelevant. What you must know is that this tower plays the music of the future of Tokyo and
it's fucking catchy.
Entire world. Merci beaucoup. Banzai.
Banzai.
There is no use resisting. Come to the Shibuya Terminal! Hurry, hurry, Ishoge!
Damn, he's set up shop right next to the garage. We can't have that. Or across the water. However the saying goes. I wanted to at least pick someone that had a decent amount of health.
Ladies and hello. Gentlemen. I would like to thank you personally for gathering here.
Oh, could I have gone anywhere else? Nah.
However,
it's probably too late now.
This tower is not finished! And that is why I need you. All of you. With your voices, we
all them dudes getting sucked up.
Tower of ultimate beauty. Together.
So catchy.
Now. Wipe that pitiful smile off your face. Show me the demons inside you all. Oh, nothing evil. Show me better. Yes, that's wonderful. You all look so terribly evil. Now this is art, baby. The art.
I think the voice actor had a hard time saying the word baby. Says it kind of odd.
Baby! For all eternity. Abandon your hopes and throw away those miserable smiles.
Everybody needs a pooper, that's why they invited you, party pooper.
Here to guide you all are my beautiful children.
Oh, he likes to ramble on, doesn't he? Ramble on!
And DJ Big Gouji will provide the accompaniment. Oh, thank you.
No, thank you.
All right, everybody. Let's
whoa, zero dance. Beats everywhere.
All together now! Hi-ya!
If you close your eyes, you can hear Wario saying all this. Yes, yes, yes. Aiden hit it on the head.
My son!
Ow, wow, 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 wow!
Oh, so good. Oh. Come back here. Oh, I ain't have 5 chance. Get out of here. Yeah, nice. Yeah, yeah. Oh, man.
Who speaks the loudest?
Yes. Oh, yes.
Oh, I can hear in the distance. Yeah! Where are they? Oh. Oh, okay, they're surfing the outside now. I see you. Yeah, get that. God damn it. Where you going? Whoa. Lost him. Ah.
Oh yeah.
Took a wrong turn back there on the eastern railing. Oh, ran out of cans. Needs to reload. Can't hit that can.
Oh,
ow, no. Come back here. Shit. Ah, fucking hell. Ah, shit. There we go. There he is. Time favorite game right here. Sunset Overdrive. Oh, that's the one we've got. It's got like a punk looking dude. I don't know if he rollerblades, he does like parkour or something, and he's got... Is it like a soft drink or something? Hey, Professor K is back!
Wait a minute, I think I'm a caller. Yeah, Jet Set Radio future! And when I say future, I don't mean all that stuff that Gouji Thomas wrote.
I'm just gonna let Boogie dance for a while. But, oh, whoa, that's a lot of people. Holy shit. This channel doesn't see above 5 very often. So I appreciate all of you being here. So does Boogie. Yeah, that's the one. That's right.
Do not interfere with
oh, go! He stops talking as soon as I close my eyes. And the moment I do it's right where he's going. Wario!
Heed
my way.
Oh, that could have been a perfect sample of him laughing.
My name is
That laugh, dude. Oh. So Wario, 10 out of 10 IGN.
To the future of mankind. Oh.
Yeah, it talks like a goldfish. Oh, it's... Oh, well, there you go. I was only thinking that he sounds like Wario, not that it was the same voice actor, my apologies. I guess this answers my other question, I can't go back. But at least we're at the end.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
Alright, I gotta take... Whoa, so trippy. Although, I always get a kick out and knock him over.
Nope.
Damn it.
Oh yes.
Hey, but wait, there he is. Oh, I should probably lock onto you. That'd make it a hell of a lot easier. Get that. What? Oh, okay. I'll knock you down again, then. Oh, okay, that didn't work. Oh, no. Whoa!
Yeah.
I've got enough canned spruce, so I might have to go down and get some more. Oh. Whoa, shit, I'm surprised that didn't hit me. Oh, those aren't even cops, they're demons. Demon peeps.
Oh yeah. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes.
Oh, I didn't... I just remembered. I didn't see any people dancing like when I was dealing with Poison Jam. Professor K said they had like funny smelling paint. I didn't think I saw anyone that was laughing and dancing. Yeah, get that! Oh, now I can sprint.
What?
Oh crap! All right. Whoa! You done? So I lost my opportunity to smart one, Boogie.
Yeah. Oh. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yes. Oh yeah. Oh yes.
Oh, bench. Almost didn't see it.
Oh yeah. Oh yes.
Oh. Oh, that was lucky. Oh, I... Sorry, Boogie, that's on me, that one.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Ooh. Oh yes! Ha! Ho! Ha! Ha! Ho! Ho! Oh yes!
Oh, we're going up here again, alright. I'll be ready for it this time. I think.
Oh yeah!
Nope!
Nah! She's got like a really innocent scream too, I... almost feel bad for doing it to her. Oh, nice! I take it all back. Boogie's a total fluke and I love it.
Oh. Oh yeah! Oh yes! Oh yeah! Oh yes! Oh yes! Oh yes!
Oh shit! You can do it! Oh. Sorry, Boogie!
Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yeah.
Oh! Fucking drop! tree boogie, stop hurting boogie. I don't mean to hurt her. You see all the guys trying to take me down at once.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yes.
Oh, this game's a delight.
Oh, yeah.
Vote proposition 76. Stop hurting boogie. Alright. Rikaku. Your time is at an end. Big swing, no ding, big boy. Yeah. Like I said, same for me. What? Oh, come on now. I'm just gonna go over here for a bit. Oh, okay. Get it. Oh, there we go. Spray his bows. I only said that because I was saying, you know, where they would be. I don't know his anatomy. Thanks for the blue cans, dum-dums. Oh, this isn't the way I go up.
Oh yeah.
Whoopsie.
Oh yeah. Oh yes. Smooth. Oh yes. Oh yeah.
One. Two.
Oh yeah.
Three.
Oh yes.
I wonder how, like, how big the fan base for this game actually is, because it's by far, in my books, a well underrated gem. I think it's aged pretty good. It deserves a reboot. Like a proper reboot. I'd play it, I'd buy it, I'd sell my soul for it. Alright. Gemma can't knock you down. Oh, I can even spray him when I don't have to knock him down, nice. Whee! Hey! Don't hurt Boogie, and he did it. Or even a remaster. GG! Hey, GG! Because Boogie's a GG. You get it. I really need to start investing money in a... Yeah, GG, GG's. I really need to invest in like a spider monkey with a little drum kit so we can just go boots. But that'd be so much more maintenance than having a $7 sound pad. What's the time? It's only 6:30, dude. I still got maybe like 3 or 4 hours that I'm willing to clock in. Man's desires crumble. And that was Jet Set Radio Future. Now we got time to go back and like do other stuff.
These scraps of paper we call money, oppressive laws set forth by corrupt men.
But yeah, I do have to say that was ever extinguish the yearning for freedom. I mean, the game is beautiful. I have nothing negative to say about the game at all. Symbols of Tokyo's freedom. And the more people to push, I must have just fucked around a lot, like with the side shit, like with the different location challenges when I was younger, because it took me, I was on the game for like months before I got to that bit.
His existence might be nothing more than a symbol of the guilt that people feel for all their greed and desire. Or perhaps Tokyo has shown that it is one giant radio brotherhood. Perhaps he too realizes this in the end. Those that seek the truth will fight tooth and nail to find it. But believe that. And so, the radio will once again play static and worn out tunes. And the TV will return to being nothing more than a square plastic box.
Just do all the challenges on each level, collect those souls, and shut up, Roboy. Alright. I will be having a taxi break right after this cutscene. I won't stick through it. Yeah! We beat the game. In the end, Gouji, Rikaku, we do need constant reminder. It's not about that, all we wanted was where everybody. I give up.
Yo!
Time to turn on the radio. Yeah, Boogie! I like this track as well, this is a good track. Thank you, Masayoshi Kikuchi. I hope I said that right. Oh, man. Thank you, thank you, thank you. What a amazing game. Huh, I can't seem to skip this. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm gonna let this play out, and then when I come back, we'll go back through it and special graffiti. Oh, yeah, okay. So just going through all the graffiti artists credits. That's cool. When I get back, we'll go back through it and try to unlock all of these dudes. I'm most likely going to stream this game sometime soon. I need to do another run of this game. Yeah, do it, man. Do it. Do yourself a solid and give it a go. Oh. I don't know when this is going to end, so I'll just let it play. I shall be back. Oh. And before anyone goes, thanks for being a terrific audience.
The streets are in trouble again? Who's gonna rise to the call? Remember, the streets don't wait for no one.